defenders. Chasing her behind the back to score. Danita Stroup with the goal. The fancy work from the Canadian.
Great job for the feed inside into Stroup and the behind the back. She did not have a right-handed shot. Silber was on the pipe. Watch her come inside. And then she is behind the back. Even though it's stick side, the goalie is following her stick in her right hand and then whips it behind the back. Perfect opportunity. It's not a showboating goal. It just is the right shot at the right time.
A BTN standout from Danita Stroup, the junior Canadian who played alongside Selena Lasota on